Hello kids! Welcome to our online reading lesson. Today, we will read another story entitled Waiting for the Peddler. After we read the story, we will answer the following questions and we will have a spelling. So you must prepare your paper and pencil. I will read it first, so listen carefully. Then we will read together. Are you ready? Let's start. I will read it first, so listen carefully. Mama was feeling sick. "Lisa, I cannot make you a snack," she said. "Can you watch out for the peddler while I rest?" "Yes, Mama," Lisa answered. Soon, a man shouted, "Taho! Taho!" Lisa ran. "Two cups, please," she said. Lisa paid the man. She got one cup of taho and gave the other to Mama. "Thank you, Lisa. I feel much better now," said Mama. "You're welcome, Mama." Now we will read together. Mama was feeling sick. "Lisa, I cannot make you a snack," she said. "Can you watch out for the peddler while I rest?" "Yes, Mama," Lisa answered. Soon, a man shouted, "Taho! Taho!" Lisa ran. "Two cups, please," she said. Lisa paid the man. She got one cup of taho and gave the other to Mama. "Thank you, Lisa. I feel much better now," said Mama. "You're welcome, Mama." Let us answer the following question. Number 1. What is it that Mama could not do? A. She could not go out. B. She could not make Lisa a snack. C. She could not wait for the peddler. You're right. The answer is B. She could not make Lisa a snack. Number 2. Which of the following did not happen in the story? A. Lisa went out to buy taho. B. Lisa waited for the peddler. C. Lisa made a snack for Mama. Very good. The answer is C. Lisa made a snack for Mama. Number 3. Which of the following words best describes Lisa? A. Obedient. B. Resourceful. C. Hardworking. Very good. The answer is A. Obedient. Number 4. Which statement tells us what a peddler can do? A. A peddler sells snacks. B. A peddler visits the sick. C. A peddler brings medicine. Exactly! The answer is A. A peddler sells snacks. Number 5. When we watch out for something or someone, we blank. A. Look at something. B. Wait for something. C. Go away from something. Very good. The answer is A. Look at something. Number 5. Which statement best fits the story? A. It is good to visit the sick. B. It is best to buy from a peddler. Or letter C. Those who help us sometimes need help too. That's right. The answer is C. Those who help us sometimes need help too. Spelling time. We will use your paper and pencil. Are you ready? Let's start. How do you spell the word snack? Very good. Now, how do you spell the word please? You're right. Now, you will spell the word sick. Exactly. How do you spell the word thank you? Correct. And now, how do you spell the word welcome? You're right. Good job, kids.